So it was very interesting to be in this beautiful building with such an interesting group of people discussing about regional policy. I have to say that it was also interesting to share some of the main principles of our policy, which are the idea of investing on people, investing on knowledge, and finding the specificities on which it's worth trying to build a cooperation and converge the efforts, both the financial efforts and the efforts of all the layers of what researchers on economics of innovation describe as the innovation system. So all the elements have to be put together and converge on a specific and agreed priority. So this was my main message from Emilia-Romagna region, and I hope there will be other opportunities for discuss about this.